Okay, folks, we are back. And I had some trouble there. The camera died, and I had to load the stuff onto my iPhoto, and it took a really long time. It's dark outside now. But we're back, and we had the thing covered, and where did we leave off? I just closed it up. So now we're just trying to shape it to its final pumpkin stages, which is almost there. Pretty much as round as I want. See, I like to use a lot of this down here, since I'm not really going to trim this. Whatever clay removing that I would do in the trimming process. Now, my stand-up reel, because I can kind of get back here and out of the picture and just get a good view of it when you're standing back. I promise to work on my speaking skills for the next CodyO Show and making good eye contact with my audience. Okay, that's pretty much what I want to do down there, and now I'm just going to kind of bring it in like pumpkins kind of do for where the stem attaches, which is going to be right here. Dip it in here. Good. That'll work. Now, we do the part where we put the lines in it, make it look like a pumpkin. got this tool. It's up and sharp at the corner. Stuck it down below and go all the way up. And they don't have to be perfect in line with each other because pumpkins aren't. Push that in because this is where we're going to attach the stem. I'll just grab a piece of clay here. This up where I'm going to make the attachment.